Hello, my dear students.
I hope you all are fine. I welcome you all in GK class. Students, today we will study in detail about current affairs. Very first question is, as per the India Justice Report, which state has employed most women in its police force? India Justice Report is an initiative of Tata Trust along with the Center for Social Justice and some other social agencies. And according to this report, which state in India has employed most women in its police force? And the answer is Bihar. Bihar is one of the state which has given work to most of the women in police force, and it is near about 25.3%. Second question, which country is set to gift nearly 2 lakh doses of COVID-19 vaccines to the UN peacekeepers? UN peacekeeper is United Nations peacekeeper, which help all over the world, which provide help all over the world. So to that agency, to that we can say organization, which country has give them 2 lakh doses of COVID-19? And the answer is India.
India has announced 2 lakh doses of COVID-19 vaccines as a gift to the UN peacekeepers. Peacekeeper means which keep peace all over the world. It has sent on March 27 and it will be distributed to the peacekeeping missions. Question 3. What is ever given that was making news recently? What is ever given means ever given, who is known as ever given these days and which is making news recently, which is in the news these days? And this is a cargo ship. Ever given vehicle was carrying cargo between Asia and Europe. Next, fourth question is, which central sector scheme has completed 2 years on February 24th, 2021? Here we have to answer the name of the scheme which has completed 2 years on 24th Feb 2021. And the name of that scheme is PM Kisan Samman Nidhi. The Union Agriculture Ministry's flagship scheme PM Kisan Samman Nidhi. It has completed 2 years.
According to this scheme, near about 6,000 rupees per year would be given to farmer families in 3 installments. And the funds would be directly transferred to the beneficiaries through DBT mode. Next question is, who has been appointed as the new managing director of Life Insurance Corporation, that is LIC of India? And the answer is Siddhant Mohanty. He has appointed as a new managing director of LIC. He is currently serving as the managing director as well as Chief Executive Officer, CEO of LIC Housing Finance.
Next, sixth question is, from which date is the second phase of COVID vaccination is set to commence in India? Commence means begin. From which date second phase of COVID vaccination will begin in India? And the answer is March 1, 2021. That is, it has already started second phase of COVID vaccination. It has started on March 1, 2021. This phase of vaccination is targeted at people above the age of 60 years and those above 45 years old. Next, seventh question is, Nama Cargo service has been launched in which state? Answer is Karnataka. The Chief Minister of Karnataka has recently launched this service in his state. Next, eighth question is, what is the theme of the World Development Report 2021? And the theme was Data for Better Life. It is to improve the quality of poor people in the vicinity. Next, ninth question is, what is the theme of the World Wetlands Day 2021? And the theme of World Wetlands Day was Wetlands and Water.
World Wetlands Day, it is observed every year on 2nd Feb to create awareness on the importance of wetlands and its role played in the planet. And the theme of the World Wetland Days is Wetlands and Water for this year. The year's theme highlights the importance of wetlands. Wetlands, did you understand the meaning of wetlands? Means lands with water as a source of fresh water. It also encourages action from people and countries to restore them. Next, 10th question is, Sindhu Netra satellite has recently been successfully launched using which PSLV? And it has recently launched using PSLV C51. The launch was made using ISRO's PSLV C51. The satellite is capable of automatic identification of warship and merchant ships in IOR. Next, 11th question is, India's largest ground-based optical telescope, it has been installed in which state? And the answer is Uttarakhand. India's largest ground-based optical telescope, it has been installed in Devasthal. Devasthal is the name of the place in Uttarakhand. The telescope is the product of an Indo-Belgian collaborative effort. It is going to be operated by the Aryabhatta Research Institute of Observational Science. Next question is, Forest Restoration, A Path to Recovery and Well-being is the theme of which special day celebrated in March 2021? Now in this question, theme has been given, but he is asking this theme is used at which special day, for which special event. So this theme was used for International Day of Forest. As you can see in the name of the theme, forest restoration means we have to restore our forest, we have to restore our trees. International Day of Forest, it is observed by the United Nations every year on March 21 across the world, all over the world, to raise awareness of the significance, that is of the importance of all types of forest. Next, 13th question is, the CSIR has partnered with which state for science and technology development? The CSIR, that is the Council of Scientific and Industrial Research, it has done partnership with Ladakh. Answer is Ladakh. And the purpose of this partnership is to establish knowledge partnership between the Ladakh Union Territories and the CSIR, focusing on the areas such as bioresource utilization, introduction of cash crops, exploration of natural resources. Next question is, what is the name of the campaign launched by Delhi administration to promote electric vehicles? Campaign means to set a aim, to achieve something different, to particular aim, to set a particular aim to achieve that. And that campaign is Switch Delhi. The Chief Minister of Delhi has launched a campaign called Switch Delhi. And what will be the aim of this campaign is to promote use of electric vehicles. And the CM has appealed to the public to use electric vehicles to curb air pollution. Curb means to control air pollution in the national capital. Last question is, which union ministry has launched the field assessment of Swachh Sarvekhan 2021? Which union ministry has launched this? And the answer is Ministry of Housing and Urban Affair. The Ministry of Housing and Housing Affair has launched the field assessment of Swachh Sarvekhan 2021. It is the sixth edition of this annual cleanliness survey, which is conducted by the Government of India. So students, it's all about current affair question answers. I hope you all have understood about this clearly. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you, students.